It's nurtured the careers of Amy Winehouse, Tom Holland and Jessie J. Yes, the Brit School has been home to many top world-class talents. And now there's a new location pending for Bradford. So here in the West Yorkshire city, there'll be a Northern Brit School which will be government funded and hopefully the next place to actually cultivate a lot of up-and-coming talent.